Please come out of your homes to be counted for the 2010 census.
Where I come from, where your mother comes from, we didn't talk about our bodies. We were given 2 days to forgive the attackers before they returned. We hardly knew how to read or to write, but that day, we learned how to vote.
Do nothing.
Stay and fight.
Wait. Leave.
If we do not forgive these men, we forfeit our place in heaven.
Surely there must be something worth living for in this life, not only the next.
We know that we've not imagined these attacks. We know that we are bruised and infected and pregnant, and some of us are dead.
We cannot forgive because we are forced to.
Who are you? Who are any of you to pretend I have had a choice?
We know that we must protect our children.
I will become a murderer if I stay.
We are not all murderers.
Not yet.
Men have taught the lesson of power to the boys, and they have been excellent students.
But they are children, and they can be taught.
Have we made a decision?
Our choice will be your future.